Here we are. My name is Sachin. That's Nishit.
Hi.
He runs a website called Moto.
MotoIOI.com.
MotoIOI.com. What we are trying to do today is figure out how we are trying to make a new harness for my auxiliary lights. This is the Baha Design Squadron Pro. The harness that came with this light is primarily meant for a four-wheeler, and it's very long. And the beauty about the KTM is that they have KTM has provided two auxiliary ports for us. You can access it by opening this panel here under the headlight. I'm going to focus now. These are the two auxiliary ports that we have. This is controlled with ignition. So as the ignition, as you turn the ignition on, this port will have power in it. And as you turn the ignition off, there will be no supply going to the lights. So primarily this prevents the situation where your lights are left on when your ignition is off. Hence, you can't drain the battery at all. Also, we didn't want to run if we take the connection from the auxiliary ports here, we don't need to run wires all the way from the front of the bike to the battery that is located under the seat. So less chances of anything going wrong out here. We'll run you through the connections now. So from the positive of the auxiliary port, we run a wire. That wire splits into one fuse and one switch. So when this circuit gets completed, the power goes to two lights. As you can see, that the wiring that we've used for the lights is pretty thick, so it will take a lot of draw and amperes. Although the lights that I'm going to use is primarily 3 amperes each, and the reason we've used the thicker wires is so that there's less resistance in that sense and less chances of something going wrong. We're running a 15 ampere fuse. There's also in the wiring harness connected to the aux ports, there's also a 20 ampere fuse out there. So we are, in case something goes wrong, this fuse will blow before the wiring harness fuse blows out. What else do we need?
Relay connections.
Yeah, where's the diagram that we had? So this is the relay that we have here. When the switch is connected between 30 and 87, no? Yeah, so the switch is connected between 30 and 87, and when the switch is on, then you have direct power supply from 86 to 85. I'll explain the relay and its connections in a separate thing on paper. But right now, we'll just go check the operation. So we turn the ignition key on. Right now, the lights are off. These are temporary lights that we're using for testing. Aisa pakadna. So as I turn the switch on, the lights come on. Now the switch remains in the on position. I'm going to turn the ignition off. When I turn the ignition off, the lights go off. Right? Now this is just a experimental wiring harness, just to see if the connections and everything is fine. Now what we're going to do is we're going to sort of measure the lengths that we require and cut it out neatly, crimp all the connections properly so that it's fully waterproof, and then derive our final harness. The whole task here is carried out by Nishit.
Thank you.
And I think when we finally finish this, you'll be able to buy a set exactly like this from him here.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you.